NBA superstar Dwayne Wade and his wife Gabrielle Union sell their waterfront Miami mansion for $22 million after originally listing the property for $32.5 million back in 2019. The NBA superstar bought the property for $10.6 million back in 2010 and began renovating the property shortly after moving in. The property boasts a chef's kitchen, wine room, state-of-the-art movie theater, game room, and even a barbershop. And that's not all. There's also 6 bedrooms, including a main suite, which has a lounging area, private balcony, and a spa-like bathroom, as well as 10 other bathrooms. The exterior is just as grand, with a swimming pool complete with a patio for sunbathing, a covered loggia for relaxing in the shade, and a cabana. Definitely not a bad way to spend your time in the Sunshine State. Oh, did we mention it's also a waterfront property? So why would the couple decide to sell their extravagant property? Well, with their new homes in Hidden Hills, California, it's not hard to wonder why, when the property is a whopping 22,000 square feet. Not to mention, it only cost them $20 million. That's a deal in my book. What's next for the couple, you may ask? Well, we can only assume more properties to fit into their portfolio. We'll be sure to keep you updated. And thanks for watching Property News with Herbie Online. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like these.